As he's staring into the backside of Dustin Penner, and Sean Horkoff takes the bounce and deposits it for the game's only goal.
Hemsky one-on-one with Regier. Had him turned, Hemsky! Oh, my goodness!
Fabulous individual effort by Alex Hemsky. I mentioned in our keys to the game that the Flames are vulnerable to speed through the neutral zone. Hemsky takes the loose puck on the Sarich turnover. Horkoff tips it to Hemsky, and then he goes right around Robin Regier. And then a wonderful deke on Mika Kiprasov. Kiprasov reads that Hemsky's going to the forehand. Hemsky slides it to the backhand. His 12th, and the Oilers lead 2-0. It just